our child here again. About to take on Elton John's classic, I'm Still Standing. A nice 80s hit that's pretty fun to play and not all that difficult. First thing you want to do is get started by putting your capo onto the first fret. The song basically works into two keys. So you have the verse is going to be using a major, which is going to be A major, D, E, A, F sharp minor, so you'll have to bar, E, back to F sharp, D, and A. For the chorus of the tune, the pre-chorus, you're going to be doing a relative minor, so A major comes into, parallel minor, so A major turns into A minor. G, D minor, F, G, and then the second time, A minor, G, D minor, and then the second ending will be E, which will bring it to the chorus, which is A minor, D minor, and E. So the chorus and the introduction will be using the same chord progression. Let's take it from the top and check it with the tune. Much sums it up. So if you also want to do the guitar solo for I'm Still Standing, it's pretty nifty too. There's also a video on my site for that as well. Feel free to click the subscribe button underneath, and I hope this helps you. Our child here in Whippany, New Jersey.